Welcome to Help with Homework for Kids. This is a small section from our DVD on fractions, showing you how to teach these difficult concepts the right way.
Now, if we have denominators that are different, we can't add them. We need to make the denominators the same. Now, remember the rule, whatever I do to the denominator, I also do to the numerator. So I can change these denominators and make them the same. Here I have a 4 and here I have a 2. So I can change the 2 and make it into a 4 simply by multiplying the 2 by 2. This will now become 3/4. I can leave this the same. Plus, instead of leaving this as a 2, I multiply it by 2 to make it a 4. Now I have two denominators that are the same. I've multiplied the denominator by 2, I must multiply the numerator by 2. 1 times 2 is 2. Now I have two common denominators, denominators that are the same. I can simply add the numerators. 3/4 plus 2/4 equals 5/4. Now we can also use a number line to add and subtract fractions. As in this sum here, 6/8 plus 5/8. So I'm using a number line that's been broken up into eights. We can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8/8. Now 8/8 can be also written as one whole. Now to add this up, I start with jumping to 6/8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I need to add on 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here I've landed on 11 if I count them. 8, 9, 10, 11. So I've landed on 11/8. So my answer to this sum is 11/8. Now it can also be written as a mixed numeral. We can see I've reached 1 with 1, 2, 3 more left over. So that is the same as saying 1 3/8.
Do you know how to change an improper fraction into a mixed numeral? Could you show your child how to take away, multiply, or divide common fractions? What about equivalent fractions and converting common fractions to decimals? Our fraction DVD shows you how we teach all of these concepts in the classroom, so you'll have the skills and knowledge to help your child with these difficult mathematical concepts.